Sup homies, it's your boy, Gaming Beaver. Imagine if I started every video like, yeah, sup homies, so it's your boy. Sorry guys, I just want something. I need to go find it. There it is. I just want that. Put your hand on the hover, put your ringer in the toys, catch it, baby, let it go. Yeah, I want it. Yeah, I want it. Unfortunately, it's going to be flowering all the way over from America. And you guys might be like, hey, what are you getting crazy for? That's just a regular TV. It's an old TV. In fact, actually, it's not. It's a modern. Not only that, it's the TV that was in the actual car of Jurassic Park Explorer. So I'm pretty happy to get that. It is a 7-inch, so it's supposed to go in the back. I've been working on my own box for it, so... Well, actually, for a 9-inch, I've been working a box on. So... But pretty much, I'm excited. It's good to have it. Like, I don't know even if it can go in right now. I'd have to make a separate box for it. But it's just awesome that I have it. So, you know, if I ever feel like I can recreate the original car, like get a 1993 Explorer, what have you, then I can put that in. But for now, it's Jurassic World, let's go! Oh, go away, Game Center. Nobody uses or likes you. I don't think so. So, basically, this episode, we're going to do some more of that tournament. Yeah, that blooming one, the Antacosaurus. But actually, this dinosaur turns out to be stronger than even T-Rex level 40. What's even cooler, it looks like it's hologram. So that's pretty awesome. We also have 50 minutes left on the Stampede event. And if you remember last time we did a Stampede, Indominus Rex kind of killed everything. I could use Indominus Rex to win this pack, however. I may do that, and then you never know. If you do the Battle Stage Infinite, chances are you might get a Legendary pack. So it's always worth keeping doing that. So we have some... Oh, yep, that's it! That's Dilophosaurus done, my favorite carnivore! Oh, damn! I love it! It's all damn is the best. So level 40, level 30, level 20, and a level 10. Oh, beautiful! And what's awesome is I'm not going to keep them. I mean, sorry, I'm not going to level them up because I just got a mission that was level up a herbivore to 21. And they deliberately do that. They deliberately put it to level 21 because they know you will have to fuse a dinosaur in order to get that. So if you just keep them like this and you level up a level 21 to 22, that counts. And you can get that DNA easy. So if I get a carnivore that is a mission that level up a carnivore to 21, I could just click on this level 21 one and level it up to level 22, and I will get that $25 for free, which is awesome. You gotta be clever about this game. And also, I'm hoping that the aquatic update comes out after this. I really do, because we're approaching the end of November. Well, not really the end. We're approaching mid-November, and it's not out yet. I can't remember what time the Glacier update came out. I'm pretty sure the Glacier update came out sometime in December, because I remember flying away this time last year to... Well, this time last year I was in Thailand, actually. I remember you guys were like, Beaver, I hope you get the Synth of the Keras Starbucks. And I did. I managed to collect Starbucks when I was in Hong Kong Airport. I quickly got some Wi-Fi and got some expeditions on the go. But as far as, this time last year I was in America, in LA, and, which was pretty cool, and the Glacier update came out, and just before I left, like, literally the day before I left, it came out, and I spent all that day recording, constantly, all day. I think if this update's gonna come out, it's probably gonna be about Christmas time. If you're thinking money-wise, then definitely, they're going to put it out at Christmas, because they're going to put out some more limited offers, and then people are going to be more inclined to spend their hard-earned cash, unfortunately. So we're going to hop into the Dino Stampede. I'm going to buy back Indominus, but I'm also going to put in some creatures that can't fight anymore. So I'm going to put in these two. Not that I don't think Indominus can do it, but I actually attempted this yesterday, and Indominus didn't do it. I got to the second last one, and I died. To be honest, it was probably my own fault, and I'm hoping that Indominus can do it this time. So let's go! Supersaurus, right, okay. That's easy. We're gonna get the first kill. Easy peasy. Manosh! right? Unicorn Wizard Junior! Only has one. Right, okay. You only got one, buddy. I'm gonna go for two and kill you because you have one black.
Double
kill. So that's
kill.
Quick. Pretty quick so far. Easy peasy. Brings in Spinosaur. Still a one-hit kill. Go for two. Oh, it didn't! Oh, that's better. That's okay. Now you're definitely dead. Well, actually, unless you go for a block. But you go for three attack! Just shy of 1,000. Not too bad for a Spinosaur that's level 30. I gotta give it credit. But it's very dead. And one hit kills it. We have four reserves and two blocks.
Triple kill.
Boom! Gets the trebs. Okay, Sakasukas gets the advantage, cuts our attack down a half, but we can still kill this thing in one hit. But I'm going to be clever here, because the next one coming out is a level 21. And there it is, four, I thought so. I did not want to be left. I'm hoping he's going to screw up and attack. Oh, it's not there. It's going to be. It's going to be. Just you watch. He's going to go for it. He's going to screw up. Oh, Jesus. Oh, oh my God. I think he's went for six block. How much to bet? I think he's wasted it all. Yeah, knew it. These stampedes are weirdly programmed. Ah, come on! Just attack! If I go for four and he goes for one block, I'm kind of screwed. So yeah, he's going to go for six now. Go for six, please. Three. Ah! So he's got three block. He's got three block. So if we go for four, no, I'm going to buy my time. He's going to go for, yeah, I knew it. He's going to go for four attack. Just watch. He's going to do it, or at least two. Ah! Oh, it's a close one. Come on. We can do this. Come on. Where it is, here comes the seven. I'm worried. Three, okay, so four, five, six, seven. He's going to go for four block. So there is no point me attacking. This one's going to be it, guys. This one's going to be the game changer. Come on, what are you going to do? One, two, three, or four? Two, yeah, there we go. Only two blocks. Now we saved, and it was perfect. So, one, two, three, you're dead. One, two, three, one, and one block. And there you go. Back to full reserve. Now, this Sakasukas had 399. What does an evolution give you? Almost an extra 100! Oh, I didn't expect that. Ooh, boy! Not good! 491! Ha ha ha! Okay, so he has two block. I'm gonna have to go 4-1-2 and then 1-2. I'm actually cut now. I've cut down. One hit doesn't kill it.
Kill
him!
Spectacular!
So, Sukumamis can't kill me no matter what. Hopefully it goes for two. Oh, it does! Awesome! And actually, Sukumimus is a one-hit kill! Would you look at that? So I'm actually gonna... Oh, no! Oops! Why'd I do that? God damn it, I forgot he had blocks. Okay, we're in a better situation. Oh, goes for three! Oh, I'm clinging on! Come on, Indominus, you can do it! You can do it! So he went for three, he's got one block, so that's it. One, two, three, and then one reserve. Sorry, one block, and then boom!
Kill
get out!
Atrocity.
Connor up there would be tricky though. Ooh, he can kill me in three! He can kill me in three! Oh, that was lucky. I gotta admit, that was lucky. Okay, now let's see if he screwed up here. Oh, he's got seven. He could kill me here. He could kill me with a full-on attack. Oh, five? He's got two block, and I'd have to go for four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. And I'm not taking any risks here. Not taking any risks. Osteosaurus probably can't kill me in two. No, it can't. Damn, I should have went for two block and two reserve instead. Three block, one reserve. And this is it. We're whittling it down to the end. Ah, Jiminy. Manu. Okay, there we go. This is what I should have done. He's got three. Okay, he's got five. But I have five. 4? Ah, he just hangs on. He's got one block. One block, one hit's enough. There, he's dead. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to go for a full on 4 or else Prime Sutras is gonna kill Indominus. Come on, Indominus. This time it's been much harder though. 2. So he's got 2 block. I think we can kill it. I think we did it. Do we do it? 2 block. Oh, awesome. Oh my god, again.
Kill Apocalypse.
Did it again. Now that is impressive. That was like finishing off with, we had what? A Sarcosuchus level 20. Level 21 or something. We're just like a Sarcosuchus 30. Sarcosuchus level. No, it was a Sarcosuchus level 29. A Sarcosuchus level. I don't know. Anyway, it was something like that. Okay, it was that was it. Sarcosuchus level 20. Sarcosuchus level 21. It's level 40 Prime Sutures. Jesus, that was intense. So 100 bucks. We don't get it all back, but we do get these, because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to do it. And now we're going to do the Antarctic Pelter, just to show you where I'm at, because, like, I consider myself... Hi! Hey, I consider yourself! Enough of Oliver Twist! I consider myself rather an advanced player who has decided to spend money on this game. And you're going to see just how... I've been playing this every day. Look how far I am. That's right, I'm in Predator League. So, like, this is crazy. Like, when the Monster Sword Tournament came out, I played it non-stop. Non-stop. So, I can understand why I was number one. This time, I'm playing like a normal player, and I'm not using bucks to buy back creatures. And it is insane how long this is taking. Really, really bad. I get to about 100. I get to the 100th place in Indominator League, and you would have to do it just because I bet I stay there for less than an hour. So I will have to probably either spend bucks, probably about 1,000 bucks, just getting a little bit higher, or I'm gonna wait till the very end of the tournament, so when it clocks over and you win the prize, and to stay in Dominator. Because even when I'm 100th place in Dominator, I have about 2 battles spare, and they start beating me. Like, it'll, like, the players below me, like, I got to 99 once, right? I was in place 99. I do a battle, I win. So I get 32 cups, and guess what? The person in 100th place beats me. That is impossible, because I won the battle, so the only way that they could have beat me is to have done 2 battles in the time it took me to do 1. And that's not possible. So basically, if you're gonna do this, Ludia, and you're gonna make it real, like it's real people playing, don't make it stupid like that. We know it's bots. That's why I can understand why that happened. If it was real people, I would be calling hacks and be, like, sending messages to you guys. But because I know it's bots, and it's on a program where these guys get random amounts of, a set amount of cups every so often, probably every 2 hours, then I understand that they just constantly go up. And I must have just hit that point when they got their points. But it just defeats the illusion. I know they're not bots, so what is the point? So now we're about here. These cretins... Pekai Jirai's apprentice can do this, Dominator League. We're going to be facing around about level 31 to 40s, I'd say. Maybe level 30s, actually. No, I was right. There's pretty darn tough. T-Rex is the important player here. It's the one that has the advantage. We get to go first. Probably because they're way better than us. But if we win, we're going to get lots of cups. Yep, I thought so. In comes the switch. You could have done just as much damage to me if you went for 2 attacks with uranium. But that's okay. I'd rather you killed this thing. Oh, 1? Oh, you spoil me. Allow me to go for even more reserves and blocks. So I'm gonna guess he went for 2 block, which he did for some odd reason, even though it's a corner after, and I couldn't do diddly squat to it. Now he went for 2 that time. Oh my god. Come off it, Jesus. So he's got 1 block. I might as well do some damage. 668, look at that. Take that, carnivore. Hit in the jowls. So 4, he goes for 3, so he's got 1 block. Oh god, Pick Out Your Eyes isn't gonna do much here. I'm gonna have to go for 3, that's factoring in the 1 block. And then 4 reserves and 1 block. And there you go. Uranium's probably gonna kill me. And then T-Rex can hopefully take on everything else. So we got the 2 legendary herbivores here. That's awesome. And right now, what I'm doing with... Oh, there it is. So he's got 1 block. Right now, why I'm not spending DNA and I have 97 or odd thousand of it is because I'm waiting for this aquatic update to come out and I'm going to buy lots of creatures. So that is it. There, factor that 1 block. 1, 2, and 1, 2, 3. Sorry, 1, 2. Oh, I didn't go for it! Oh, no. How much? 213? 247? Oh, 5. Not good. Oh, so it's got 4 block, possibly? 4 block. What are the chances of it going for 4 block? Screw this, I'm gonna go for that. I knew it! I knew it! You're trying to pull a fast one on me, you little bugger. Nah, you're dead now. You can go for whatever you please and you're dead. Yep, even if you go for 4 block again, I got it! I'm gonna kill you. Done and done. Oh, it's over 9,000, I think. I think it is. Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
Kisses.
Beautiful. Now, that's how you do it, peeps. That's how you do it. And there you go, 2,906. God, I didn't move up much, but, oh my god, if I win it, okay, not looking, okay, I can't help myself, what do I get? Oh, come on, no! Kind of, I wish I hadn't looked, actually, because I wouldn't have known that Super Red Pack would have been awesome. So, we are on 2, I'm going to put in, actually, that one, and then, Stegoceratops can come in handy, Skeletor and Amphibonator. Amphibonator never caught on, people never call it Amphibonator, I don't know why. Pick Out Your Eyes is stuck in because I did a voice for it. But Amphibonator. I'd have to come up with something to do with that. Oh, okay, we got the advantage. Awesome. Is there any need for me to who's got the advantage to all of these? Nobody. They've all got weaknesses here. If only I had a carnivore on my team, I'd be good. But they've all my team is weak to something on theirs. Do I put in Stegoceratops? I think I'm gonna block a little bit more. I need this Amphibonator though, because it does have the advantage to Ostafricosaurus. Ostafricosaurus! Oh, there it is! Okay, well, it's gone. It's gone. It's gonna be up to Stegoceratops to take on Therizinosaurus and Dimorphodon. So 1, 2, 3. Actually, I think that would have killed it. I think 2 might have killed it. Oh, I didn't check. I clicked it too early. I guessed that it wouldn't have because it should have took it to about 1,000. It took it to 1,300. Right, so what are you going to do? Go for Stegoceratops. No, you're not switching. Right, I don't care what happens here. I have to kill you, Therizinosaurus. Look at that bulk. Oh, awesome. Whap-whap. Now, that was a nice sync of animation. That looked like legit. So you've got, what, 7? 7. 4, oh, 5, 6, 7. So you got 3 block. I need to kill you in 3. Yep, easy done. We won. Yay. You're like a little Spinosaur. Look at those spiny eyes. That was Skeletor. Naughty. You're not Pekka, you're right.
Yeah, I do what I please. Yeah.
Reet. A weird man? I just want to be a Dominator League? Oh, climbing, we're climbing. Oh, wow, we're going to go up about either to first or into Dominator now. Oh, 40 bucks, I'll take it. I'd rather have bucks over DNA, if I'm going to be really honest. Oh, actually, tell you what, we have something special. Look at that. We can finally get our Spinosaur back maxed. How awesome is that? We lost it to make Spinoraptor, I think. So, let's see. Yeah, whatever. I'll speed you up. I just want the max Spinosaur. I mean, Spinosaur is quite an interesting creature because it went through such a metamorphosis when the game first came out because it didn't have red on it originally. And now it does. So evolve it and... Oh, no. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. I want to max Spino in this episode. We're going to do it. 80 bucks. Oh, no. I never usually do this, so I save it for episodes. So it's quite a joy to actually spend my bucks for once. Oh, yeah. God, this would have taken ages. I would be on... It would be tomorrow and this still wouldn't have been done. So look at him. He's really big in there. Usually I'm used to seeing little things float about. He's a big fat putt-putt. Oh, yeah, 5-star. Oh, beautiful. Oh, don't you look so graceful? Yes, you do. So let's feed you. 1,000 health, please. Oh, close. Very close. So, what would you fuse with? Oh, Eutheraptor. Oh, my God. We can make another Spinoraptor. But no, I'm going to keep you. We finally have you back. I ain't going to lose you. So, where are you in the rankings? Oh, it has pitiful attack. Bless it. It does have a lot of health, though. Give it credit. It has a lot of health. So, I'm going to use Ostrophagosaurus, Ankylodocus, and Spinoraptor. Quackers, in other words. And hopefully, we'll be against a full team of herbivores and possibly one flyer. I've got my Christmas jumper on. Oh, no! They've got everything to counter me! Well, that just ain't fair. I've lost. Come on. Now, you gotta agree with me. This was not cool. Why did the game cheat? It was the exact opposite of what I asked for. 6. Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna go for full on 6. Yeah, there he goes. Okay, okay. Right, Ankylodocus can kill it. Whoa, boy, can it? That's awesome. That's loads of attack it's got. 1, 2, 3, it's dead. Factor in 4 reserve. Woo! Right, okay, in comes a level 7 Indominus, which has 749 attack. Oh, God. That's enough to kill me in 2. No. Come on, don't be a repeat of Jurassic World. You can do this. Okay, I'm going to switch in Spinoraptor because Ankylodocus is more precious to me, so it's dead. Factor in 2. And then 1, 2. Come on, Spinoraptor. Jump on its back. Kill it like the big one from Jurassic Park. Yes, Quackers, go! Beautiful. Okay, okay, we might have won this. We might have won this. A complete team overpowered comparison to mine and has all the advantages. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 3. We have to kill it in 3, can we? Yes! And we did it! Heads like a shark's fins, going down a swim with the fishes. Aw, yeah. 3's killed it. 1. Bite off you get, son. On your bike. Wow. Now talk about defeating the odds. I don't care. By this time tomorrow, I'm going to be back in a Predator League, so it's as if this never happened. Whew. Why do I not get that extra 1? I was way overpowered. Like, they were I can't even talk. They were overpowered in comparison to me. Why did I not get 32 and got 31? Oh! Oh, wow. I need, what, 30? I need 30. So, next battle, we're going to get in there. That's awesome. Okay, come on. Think and talk to Pelter. It's cold. It's freezing. I'm an ankylosaur, so I need a thick shell. Oh, well, I thought of some sort of herbivore. That'll do. That'll do. Oh, 50 bucks. Yay, we got some back. And a cowboy. Cowboy. All right. Okie doke. Now we're at the head of the table. A table. Now, I could use those, but I'm going to put in Spinosaurus. Oh, yes. Let's go. Now watch, it'll be a team of one amphibian and two flyers, just you bet. Don't you dare do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, what's that crocodile again? I keep forgetting its name. Is it Garyl? Oh no, we got a complete awesome team to fight. Yeah, we have the full advantage. Is it Garyl? Garyl. That's what Prime Sutures looks like. It's a modern-day crocodile. Garyl. I always forget its name. Oh, Spinosaur, you're so big. Look at you. Look at that body mass. That's awesome. Probably the biggest creature in this game just by surface area alone. Oh, it keeps attacking it. Bless it. Okay, buddy. Now it's your time to shine. He has nothing. And you killed it in three. It attacked you for three. You're alive. You're attacking for three. And down it goes. Beautiful. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here we go. T-Rex versus Spinosaurus. This is not looking good. He can kill me in two. Yep. Oh, no. It's the reverse of Jurassic Park 3. Spinosaurus down. Right. Let's do this. So he's got one block. One, two. That extra one block and you're dead. There you go. Easy victory. Belly flop. That's got a smart. Right. God, Spino, what you gonna do? Not Spino. Frickosaurus. That's right. Three. A mere flesh wound. I shall now end you. Yep, four. Oh, it's the shimmy shams! Wabash! Yep, there you go. So, you might be thinking, oh, he's only got one more battle in him. Well, actually, you'd be wrong. I've got two battles left to do. Oh, square 3000. Nice. Oh, wow, look at that. Look how close they are. Matilda. 7 points ahead of us. So, we could get to 99. Oh, my God. Is it possible? Oh no, there's the pack. There it goes. Oh well, let's just click. Oh, 50 bucks. I'll take it. I see a rare pack there, but I'm okay with 50. Ah, oh, yeah, we're climbing back. So this is my second last team, and Coolosaurus is gonna do it. It's gonna be in a team by itself. Well, sort of by itself. You'll see what I mean. If you've watched this series up to this point, you know what I'm gonna do with Coolosaurus. And that, oh my god. Spinoraptor, Indominus, are you freaking serious? And almost a maxed one of the new hybrids. Gigantocephalus, I think it is. This is not looking good. Oh, it goes for the switch. Oh, you scared? You scared? Coward. Running away. How dare you. Right, I need this. I need Ichthyostegus, so I'm gonna fodder off.
Peck out your eyes! Why do it? I need eyeballs for the bumpers or else I'll die! You cruel, heartless fiend!
Oh, he's one hit. Right, now if he had three, he's got two block. No, he's only got one block, but I don't care. I'm gonna go for four, one reserve, one block. Sorry, four reserve, one block. Right. He would have to go for three to kill us. He only goes for one! Awesome. Oh, Pecky! Pecky, you might have done this, boy. So he's got two block. Come on, unicorn wizard.
I'm the unicorn wizard.
There you go. I think he killed it. Slap. There it is. One down. Oh, no. Indominus. Not good. Ooh. Oh, three. That's enough. Oh, no. Unicorn wizard. Oh, that's not good. Nope. That is not good. Ninja Brian won't be happy with that. Right. So it's got one block. You're dead. Factor in that one. And then one, two, three. Yeah, we've won this. Easy peasy. Go on.
Eyeballses. Oh, red eyeballses. Yes. Crown jewels of my collection.
Don't get cocky, Pecky. Oh, no.
Pecky, no. Take him!
Okay, shark's food. Heads like a shark's food. You're dead, Buster. I'm gonna go for the jugular. One block. It ain't enough, buddy. Yum, there you go. Wow, now that was an intense fight. Unicorn Wizard taken out. Pecky out Urias is taken out. Heads like a shark fin. Saved the day, and it was out first. Talk about a juggle. Oh, did we beat it? Now look at that, right? There was somebody who was 3,007. They were Matilda. Do you see them? No, they buggered off, left me. Somehow, they did not fall down because they would have been place 100. And I'm pretty sure the one above that was 3,030 something. So the more I play this, the more that they get better. I'm not like an average player either. I'm someone who's played this a long time, devoted too much time to this game, and I am struggling, absolutely struggling, to get into Dominator League. So, I mean, if I'm struggling, I beg to wonder what other people are doing. I mean, you're obviously struggling. 250, that's awesome! Oh, look at that! We're like back to the start, that's awesome. So, Coolosaurus, it is your turn to shine, Super Kool-Aid. So we're gonna scroll down, we're gonna get a team together. You see, if you're Super Kool-Aid, you need a few Krillins to make yourself look even better. Even better. So we're gonna get Zing Zing Bajing. Now, for this tactic, Zing Zing is a meat shield. Well, basically, actually, Zing Zing is a spare go for us. Because if we get a go first, and we reserve... Now, yeah, okay. Let me explain this in ways that is actually understandable and me not going off on a weird tangent. So, if I go first, they can kill me no matter what because it's weak. So, if I go first or second, they're going to kill me because they're going to have one advantage on me. If I go first, I get one. If they go second, they get two. And they know that one could kill me, so no matter, even if I went for one block, two hits will kill me. That's why they will waste their goes on Zing, and then Coolosaurus will have three or a possible two goes, and usually can kill the creature in one. And that means whatever I've got left can go in reserve. And then the second creature that comes out will only have a max of two attacks. And two attacks, no matter how strong you are, cannot kill Coolosaurus unless you're like a level 40 Skeletor. And then if things go really bad, I will switch in another Zing, and they will attack it because they know they can kill it. And when these bots attack, they usually, 99% of the time, put the rest into block. So Coolosaurus will then come out and not have to worry. I can go for reserves and a couple of blocks, however many it takes to keep me alive. So with that said, we're about to see the tactic fail, obviously. Let's see. One, easy, done. Right, now you're about to see this tactic in action. You might be like, Beavis, no, you're really outclassed. I'm not, trust me. So, we're gonna go for one. They're gonna get two, and they're gonna kill me no matter what. So they have two. They know that one hit can kill me, so they're gonna go for two. Just like that, played it perfectly. Now, Coolosaurus actually can't kill Shinosaurus in one hit, because... I didn't expect to be against a herbivore. Herbivores have so much more health. So what I'm going to have to do here is go for two. Okay, so it's dead. Have one in reserve. Now T-Rex has got to come out and probably switch. So that's a wasted go on their part, and they've only got one. Which, if they do not attack, they will probably go for a block. So I can either take the risk and I kill it. Actually, I will. If Sarcosuchus comes out, I will take the risk to kill it, because T-Rex has less attack. And at this early stage in the game, there's no way that they can get good multipliers going. So, it has one block. We can kill it with two, factor in that one, and go on reserve. It did not go for the one block, so T-Rex is going to come in with four. But even with four, its attack is halved, so four is going to do nothing. See? You see how easy this was? And now, if we go for one hit, it's going to kill him. So, even if he went for a full-on four block, he's dead. And there you go. That is how you win with a Super Kool-Aid. No matter what. Over 9,000. Over 9,000. Beautiful. Isn't that awesome? Now that is a good tactic. You can do that with Indominus as well. But the thing is, Indominus is just so OP. It seems a shame to waste him. Oh my god, I moved one place. Fan-frickin-tastic. Yeah, Indominus can do the battle stage infinite at level 30, no matter what, usually. And I'd rather... Oh no! Ah! Come on, 250. Give it. Ah! Come on, that was salt in the wound. Just had to end it like that. Ah! So yeah, basically, I could waste Indominus on here and get coin. Or I could put Indominus on the battle stage infinite and have a chance at a legendary pack. So I use Indominus on the battle stage, Super Kool-Aid on the Antarctica Pelta tournament. So guys, if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a like. Smash the like button, because that's what we do. Stampede it, break it, bite it, do whatever you feel like to it. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye. That was weird. Okay. Bye-bye.